out. Damn spot out, I say.
Two? Why then, 'tis time to do it. Hell is murky. Fie, my lord, fie. A soldier and a feared. What needs we fear? Who knows it when none can call our power to account? Yet who would have thought the old man to have had so much blood in him?
Do you mark that?
The Thane of Fife had a wife. Where is she now? What will these hands ne'er be clean? No, more of that, my lord. No more of that. You mar all with this starting.
Go to. You have known what you should not.
She has spoke what she should not, I'm sure of that. Heaven knows what she has known. It is the smell of the blood still. All the perfumes of Arabia will not sweeten this little hand.
A sigh is there. The heart is sorely charged.
Oh, I would not have such a heart in my bosom for the dignity of the whole body.
Well.
Pray God it be, sir.
This disease is beyond my practice. Yet I have known those which have walked in their sleep who have died holily in their beds.
Wash your hands. Put on your nightgown, look not so pale. I tell you yet again, Banquo is buried. He cannot come out on's grave.
Even so.
To bed. To bed, there's knocking at the gate. Come. 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 Give me your hand. No! What's done cannot be undone. To bed. To bed. To bed.
Will she go now to bed?
Directly.